We didn't find any bodies or blood. But fingerprints and the DNA confirmed it was Luke and Laura Spencer in the car. It appears that they walked away from the scene uninjured.
You're not giving up the search.
Working at a disadvantage. Last night's rain washed away the footprints and made the site unusable for the canine unit.
Ow! Oh, ow! Look out! Millions of miles of paved road, and my husband has to find a cliff in the woods to go over. Oh, my God, if Luke isn't dead, I'm going to kill him. I hate nature!
We don't know anything yet.
Has anybody looked at this scene? Have you all gone collectively blind? This is a setup.
Setup for what?
This is not an accident. This is vintage Luke and Laura. They have taken their romance on the road.
There's just no way my parents could ease on down the road knowing how many people are worried about them.
Your father doesn't care who's worried about him, especially if your mother's in the picture.
My dad has gotten a lot better about telling at least one of us when he's going to disappear. The reason he hasn't gotten in contact with us is because he can't.
I can't decide if you are the most gullible person ever or if I should emulate you.
Well, maybe Laura had a relapse and Luke doesn't want to leave her. Where have you been concentrating your efforts so far?
Well, there are a few cabins in the immediate area, but teams are checking them. So if the Spencer's left on foot, most likely there'll be a direct route.
Can you show us?
Yeah, of course.
Count me out. I am not traipsing through one more inch of underbrush.
I'll stay with her.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine. You shouldn't be alone right now.
Why the sudden concern?
If you're paying attention, it's not sudden. You are family.
All right. You know what? Everyone who's going, let's just do this.
Checking for signs that I'm about to start seeing dead people again.
Clearly you've made a complete recovery.
Thanks to my mom. I hope her recovery lasts.
I'm sure you do. I bet your father does too.
Yeah, it's great having her back in the wake. It's gotta be killing you though. What are you gonna do?
I'll let you know when I figure it out.